first, not in uniform tonight, number 32, the God, Richard Hamilton. Number 17, the God, Chucky Atkins. Number 35, it's the full, the one, Summers. Number 33, full, Jonas Jerebko. Number 5, full, Austin Day. Number 9, also forward and center, Chris Wilcox. 38, center, Kwame Brown. Also forward, 54, Jason Maxiel. 12, at guard, Will Bynum. And now, for your Detroit Pistons starters, up first, the gods. The 6'5 Detroit Fly from Easton, Washington. This is Piston number 3, Rodney Stuckey. Number 7, from Connecticut, the 6'3 one-time Husky, Mathan Just Shoot It Again, Gordon. Also from Connecticut, tonight, out to have some fun, Piston 31, see Charlie Villanueva. At 6'9, number 6 from the bench from Virginia Union, set to defend, you've met Ben. Ben Wallace. And from the big city of Compton, via the University of Kentucky's Big Blue, Detroit's 22, the 6'9 Palestine Prince, Tayshaun Prince. And the head coach of your Detroit Pistons, John Houston. Piston fans, at this time, please welcome to the floor for a special ceremony, Ms. Karen Davidson, Mr. Ethan Davidson, Ms. Marla, Karen Poer, Mr. and Mrs. Bud, Dorothy Gershon. For 34 years, William Davidson has dedicated himself to building an organization that would make you proud, both on and off the floor. His wisdom and guidance will be missed, but his commitment to all of us will live forever. Tonight, we remember him from this day forward. His name will be emblazoned in the Pistons court, now respectfully named the William Davidson Court. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you to the Davidson family. And now, just as Mr. Davidson would have it,
let's play some basketball.
What a wonderful tribute. So nice to have Mr. Davidson's family there. Sister Dorothy Gershon with her husband, Bud, and of course, Karen Davidson, his widow. Ethan and Marla, his children. as the Pistons unveil William Davidson Court here at the Palace.
How appropriate, George. You know, you almost expect